bucket list is to try to get these sent to a friend in Texas. These are my wild and crazy cheerleading days in 1951 and 52. We're trying to get them on the computer, and I'm not very literate.
Here's the photos downloaded onto Facebook.